Yeah, it's been a hard race, hard week. Sagan showed that it was the strongest, and also Daniel Martin. After the Tour de France, I had good condition, and I show here that I can stay with the best riders. Yesterday maybe it was a little bit too hard, but I was still in the front, so today I tried to play my cards, and but Sagan was strongest on the sprint.
And it,
I did my best, so I'm happy for that.
And it shows you are a good rider for Pro Tour race, World Tour race.
Yeah, this is my first year on the World Tour, and I'm very happy. I see that I grow every year, so I'm happy, and I hope for next year to improve and to be better.
And what sort of ambitions can you have for next year?
Yeah, of course, I want to try to make a good classic, especially in Ardennes, and maybe or Giro or Tour de France now, I don't know yet the program, but of course I try to make good for the big race. Maybe I hope also for the World Championship also this year, if the coach of Italian call me, and I'm happy, and I try to help the team. So
but it's almost flat this year.
Yeah, but also in the team I always help the sprinter, so I think that I know how to do for bring them in good position for the sprinter and also for the work. So I make me at this position of the team, and for the flat stage I think that I can be good for help.
Can we say you are the leader of Vacansoleil on stage races, because there is no Rico, no Mosquera? Are you the leader of Vacansoleil?
Well, now in this period after the Tour de France I can say that I can make good stage race, not so long, but also not very long climbs, but like here I think that I can show that I can make good general classification.
Marco, what happens in Italy? I mean, in the 90s or a few years ago, there were a lot of leaders for classics, for grand tours, for sprints as well, and now it's like if there are a bit less of big stars.
I don't know, maybe they are change of generation. Maybe the old riders now are a little bit less strong, and now we need to wait for a new young rider. But I think we have a good element in Italy, so I think that also for next year we can be on the top again like the years before.
And is this situation good for you?
Yeah, I hope. Just I show that I can make good races. I have a lot of good position on the race, but I miss the victory. So I hope to make some. So I hope for the next race to make this victory that I miss on my palmarès.